There you go. So Dark Souls 1 tactics, just move to the side and they will miss you. And hold up your shield. Up. Oh, that's not a good place to be. Bam! Well, that glove is powerful. Let's not go that way. Oh, so this is what the grass is there for. Find hit points. Yep. Don't worry, guys. Don't worry. I'm just testing things out. Just testing them out. Completely testing. Can't do anything with that. What would be a proper word for it? I'm scouting. Okay, they are animals. I'm gathering data and intelligence to see what is and how harmful. That's what I'm doing. Another piece of a sword. So that I may one day have a sword. Instead of a, glorified club. There we go. Something here. So did I miss anything back here? Ah. Someone whispering in my ears. Is it part of the music or... Is there someone whispering? Whatever. Give me you. Fine. My digital squares. What do we have here? Right cloak. Boosts speed but reduces health and energy. Huh. Oh. Okay. Bam! Now I can actually go to the direction I originally planned on. Which was not... Ah! Yeah, it was actually... here. The RoboPro. And of course it's missing the same hand. Can I... Oh. 1 out of 5 gain you another energy thingamabob. Well, let's not go and make that cloak. Because, you know, it reduces health and, I am not quite yet confident in my dodging abilities. I probably will be at some point. That point just is not yet. Well, this place looks delightful. And, shocking. Is this a fast travel? Oh my god, it is. It's a fast travel. Nice. So, I'm going to do something with it. Okay. Duly noted, do not touch those things. I want to go here. Okay, there is nothing here. There will... Well, that... seemed, a bit odd. Exploring! I wanted to check this thing out. What's the dealio with? But there actually doesn't seem to be one. Just kind of there for now. Ah! What the hell is this thing? And also, what do we have here? Oh. Oh, is there a... some weird counter system? No, these things were just... small, I think. Okay, so what are you? Okay. Okay. Okay, that guy hurts. I'm pretty sure that I need to get my dodge game up for this guy. He completely outplayed me. I am not even going to deny that. I was like, okay, he missed. I can move in for a counterattack. And they attacked twice. And a third time, apparently. So, bam! Fisted right up the ass. Two, three. One, two, and three. Bam! And three. There we go. Okay, just have to... Oh. There's something down there. Can't get down there that easily. Break. I want to get down there. From there? Probably. Oh no, that just seems like a way up, so... There has to be something here. Maybe hidden in the grass. Here. Or maybe I know nothing. That is bugging me so damn much. Go. Whoop! There we go. And then we'll climb up here. Here we are. Just as I predicted. We don't know what to do with this thing though. Probably has something to do with this copper wiring going all over the place. And then we are back here. Okay. We can move on now. To the Thunderlands. immediately a lightning tries to strike at me. Up! And immediately, a chest filled with currency. And probably can't grab that. There's another ladder nearby, and there is a sort of a throne there. Ah! Another RoboPro. Nope. Never mind. Well, hello there. What is this? Okay. Uh-huh. And bring it here. And it's a... Oh! A generator! Point of all this, if not secret. Yeah, don't touch me. So do I need to dodge before or after they have? Oh, well then. Go down here. Can I? Oh. Well, okay. Just in case you didn't find it before, I guess. What is this thing? Guess I need more generators. Oh, let's not touch that. Also, there is a natural little voice in my head that is kind of telling me that I should not jump down there, so... I might assume that. Nope. Yeah. That's more like it. That thing seems awfully hot. Let's not touch it. Whoa. And, well then. Don't worry, didn't want to go near you anyway.